Another scenario where it is useful to use Excel is when you want to check the performance of an MDX query when used with Power BI Desktop or with Power BI in general. As I said, Excel uses MDX, whereas Power BI uses DAX. So if you want to check the query that Excel sends to Power BI, you need to use Excel. And there are a couple of ways you can grab the MDX query. You can use either the Hola Pivot Table extension or DAX Studio to trace the query generated by MDX and check the performance. Let's see how it's done. I have this file that is the one we were working earlier. And let's pretend that there is some performance issues, or I just want to inspect the query generated by Excel. I can either use the Hola Pivot Table extension, which is again a free tool that you can download from the web. And the Hola Pivot Table extension lets you look at the MDX query, which is generated by Excel. If you go to Hola Pivot Table extension and then MDX, here you have the MDX query generated by Excel. You can just copy it. And then we need to use DAX Studio. So among the external tools, I also have DAX Studio. I can now pass the MDX query, run it, and you see that I can easily check the result returned by my MDX query. I can also enable server timings, check the performance, and do all the debugging of my code. So Hola Pivot Table extension is a nice tool to grab MDX queries and trace them later in DAX Studio. If you cannot use Hola Pivot Table extensions, there is another way of obtaining the same result. Using DAX Studio, I can enable the trace of all the queries. Now that I enable all the queries, DAX Studio is reading all the queries which are executed by my Power BI file. I can now go back to Excel, refresh this report, go back to DAX Studio, and under all queries, you see that it traced a query, which is the MDX query. I double click on it, and again, this is the MDX query executed by Excel. It's the very same query that I grabbed earlier using the Hola Pivot Table extension. I can now disable all queries, run the query again, and I see the result. So if you want to test performance of MDX against Power BI, there are at least a couple of ways of doing it, but both require an Excel connection, and analyzing Excel is the right tool to obtain this result.